Okay, yeah, no, that's a really good place to end and like go into something completely different. What's this bit? Alright, oh yeah. So that's like the ending of that bit, but ending on a lighter note. Cool, okay. Oh yeah, that bit, which I kind of failed. Never mind. More strings. Mute that. What was I doing here? I don't remember doing that. I probably do, but it's probably on a different yeah, different instrument. Ah. Aha, okay, so it's muted all along. What is this? I don't remember this. Oh, okay. Yeah, that was another tune I was messing about, but kind of scrapped it because I wasn't feeling it. Okay, gotcha. That's why I muted it. Right. Back to mute, you go. Horns. Oh no, that was terrible. Okay. Right, so contrast. What haven't we used for? Okay, Facebook. We haven't used the piano properly yet. Okay, that's a piano riff that we've done so far. Oh, you won't be able to hear that. Cause, oh yeah. Okay, so that means we should write a new piano piece, I feel. Okay, so A's, G's. Alright, okay. And then this iron joint bit is E's and B flats. Why aren't you playing? Ah, okay. That'll be why. Okay. Oops. Delete. Too many automations, okay. Let's just repeat this section. Challenge accepted. Should I go tuney or more beaty? That's the question. Creative mode do for you? I have no idea what that is. Not quite sure what that is in relation to, sorry. Nice try throughout the piece. Oh, thank you. Good, good. I'm glad someone is enjoying this. Good. That makes me really happy, you know, like, I don't know, as a composer, it's really difficult to kind of, you know, like, express yourself and then making sure your work, like, makes sense. If it makes sense to someone, that's really good. Oh, man, thank you, Mice Pies. Right, yeah, lost my train of thought again. what am I doing? Oh, yeah, piano. Alright, you're quiet because you're in a quiet bit. Yeah. Okay, so. What is this? Okay. We can end on a slightly higher note there. Lol, save all of them tune sketches. Oh, don't worry. All of my music projects have, like, random tune sketches, like, dumped right at the end of the project piece. Like here. This is all, like, the dumps. All the dumps that I'll probably never revisit again. It's all there. So, this is why, like, my files take up, like, definitely a few gigs, just because there's all, like, random crap at the end. But yeah. Right, I should try and make another tune out of this. Maybe it should end up on, maybe it needs to end up on an E. Let's see where that will go. Whoops, we don't want to muck about with that automation. Ah, where are you? Thank you. Nope. Yeah, a lot better. Okay, right. Ending it on a high. Okay, so this bit is... Another bar or so. Okay, so that's... okay, I don't know now. Oh, okay. That is also a perfectly fine ending if I had, like, a trailer or something to work with. That could technically work. Let me refresh my memory and go back to the beginning. Thank you. is like skittering around, trying to figure out how to fight this iron giant. It's getting quite desperate. Getting a bit more strength. Oh, so maybe there's hope after all, maybe. Giant power up? I don't know. Okay, I'm at least beginning to hear where I need to go. It's on the right. I guess it's a Twitch thing. Oh, okay. What does the creative mode do for you? I have no idea then. I actually have no idea what creative mode does on Twitch. I am a Twitch noob, but I will ask people. I'll tweet to... where's Acid when you need him? Oh well, I'll tweet Acid later. I am a Twitch noob, so if someone who uses Twitch a lot knows, do let me know, and then I will answer your question, Climatic 4. Oh dear, that's very embarrassing. Oh well. Okay, anyway. So the second time that the rollers come in, we can change it a little bit more, just to make it a little bit more interesting. These notes now. I'll head out later.